guys, welcome back. How you doing? Billy Ashbaugh here, drummerconnection.com, and today's lesson, we're going to talk about the halftime shuffle. Now, you may recall a few weeks back, I posted a lesson on your standard rock or blues shuffle. This halftime shuffle is very, very similar. Just like your standard shuffle, which has a shuffle hi-hat pattern, meaning a steady flow of eighth note triplets for the entire measure with every middle triplet left out on the hi-hat and then two and four on the snare. Alright, there's a quick review on how the standard shuffle sounds, 2 and 4, shuffle hi-hat. All we do for halftime shuffle is switch the snare drum to beat 3 only. And here's the halftime shuffle in a groove setting. Now it's time to dress this groove up a little bit. We're going to look at the snare drum. What we're going to do over these next few examples is add some ghost notes in some very specific spots that are going to help propel the groove along. We're going to start with the middle triplet for beat 1, 2, and 4. We'll leave beat 3 alone right now. It's still hitting the backbeat. Dynamics, amazingly important here. You really have to keep the rim shot still, nice and solid, on beat 3, and these little tiny ghost notes that you're squeezing in there with the tip of the stick very lightly. Okay, here's another idea. Now let's look at beat 3. We're going to keep the middle triplets where we have them, 1, 2, and 4. This time for beat 3, let's add the last triplet. Now for the first time, your ghost note is going to actually land with a hi-hat hit. So 3 of your ghost notes land on their own in between the hi-hat, and then 1 ghost note actually lands with a hi-hat. Okay, one final example for everyone, and this one is the trickiest, so I saved it for last. What we're going to do is add the middle triplet to beat 3. So you've got all 4 beats now have the middle triplet. The tricky spot is you still have to keep that accent on beat 3 followed lightly by that tap with the ghost note. It's sort of a strike tap technique. Could be a little tricky to get down, but it really sounds smooth. Check it out. Alright guys, halftime shuffles. Have some fun with this stuff. You can really change the momentum of a groove by where you place those little tiny notes. So it's important not to disrupt the flow of your shuffle and to keep that backbeat going as we add all these different kick drum patterns. So check back and we're going to have some more stuff coming your way.